We just woke up from the RV park. Now it's time to head over to New Orleans. It was like really crazy when we got to New Orleans because a storm just hit.
A few days before we hit New Orleans, they had a really bad hurricane. Really bad hurricane.
The area gets hit by hurricanes all the time, so we saw a lot of damage along the way.
There was a lot of trees that were knocked down, and there were some houses that were destroyed.
It's really sad to see.
We're heading into New Orleans, and we're about to go check out this DIY-type skate park called Parasite.
We heard about this cool DIY park in New Orleans called Parasite, so we're gonna go check it out. It was kind of a rough spot under a bridge, and it wasn't like the smoothest place to skate, but that's what made it fun.
Parasite is a crazy park. They had this one good ledge, this flutter's hip. That's basically all we skated that whole time.
We skated the really steep hip. We got some bakey frontside flips and stuff. Zion got a line, fakey frontside flip the hip, come back and nollie backside flip the hip.
We got some lines and we were just having fun. Pretty cool to see Jack skate in this park because he just does crazy stuff. There was this rainbow rail on this bump to bump and I was not doing it, but Jax did it.
He's only 5 and he's sending the rainbow rail.
Oh my.
He finally got it and we're all hyped to see him come out of his comfort zone and get better.
I wouldn't even do that rainbow rail. I don't know how he did it.
Me and Zion wanted to get some clips for Instagram, so we were just filming each other on the hip.
It was cool to check out Parasite Skatepark, and everybody's hungry now, so we're gonna go get some food.
We just got done at Parasite. Now we're gonna find some food in downtown New Orleans.
Zion has always been interested in food. He always looked for the coolest food place. I don't know how he knows they're cool, but he always finds the coolest food spots to eat.
Found this place called Joey K's for lunch.
We found this spot called Joey K's. Everyone seems really excited to check it out. It was really cool to check out the New Orleans food.
Seafood, catfish. Your cake's pretty good. I got a shrimp po' boy and some fries, and it was pretty good.
Zion was stoked on his po' boy. I got the grilled chicken, and I'm surprised how good it was.
You put a grilled cheese on a po' boy.
Take this, put it in there, close the sandwich up, and you just...
Very smart idea.
Don't recommend that.
Zion found this place on YouTube called Cafe Du Monde, and they have famous beignets.
Cafe Du Monde supposedly has the best beignets, and I like beignets. I've been wanting to go there since we started driving, so we're gonna go check it out. Got a bunch of beignets and some hot chocolates, and we're about to try them.
I don't know how, but some girl found Zion on downtown.
Yeah, can I get a picture with you?
Yeah. And they took a picture together.
All right, thank you.
Dude, it's tough being famous, huh?
I've been waiting to try these beignets the whole trip.
Eating, boy.
It's like a donut with like no hole and it has like powdered sugar on top.
Jax's first bite was crazy.
Jax does not know how to eat the beignets. He was making a mess. He got sugar everywhere.
All the powdered sugar basically just went all over the ground.
This is so good.
It's so good, Jax?
Yeah.
Luckily, we were not in the RV.
Cafe Du Monde did indeed live up to the hype.
Best beignets you've ever had?
I mean, the second beignets I ever had, so yeah, I guess. downtown New Orleans. It was a pretty cool place.
It was really cool to see downtown, and we were stoked on the beignets.
Time for us to get back on the road and for me to sleep some more while we drive.
New Orleans was a really cool place to visit. The food was on point and the skate park was really fun. Now it's time to go to Texas. We found this nice park on the way to Texas.
It's getting kind of dark, but they have some lights here, so should be sick. The Baton Rouge Park was pretty sick. They had some crazy obstacles. They had this like one bump over this ledge.
Every park we've been to has like its own unique obstacle.
We're skating this gap right now and it's pretty fun.
I kickflipped the kicker to flat and then Zion pulled up and hard flipped it.
Pretty stoked that I landed this hard flip.
He just did the best hard flip over that.
And me and Zion played a game of skate.
Rochambeau. All right. Me and Noah are about to play a game of skate on this ledge.
Bro.
And I'm about to destroy him in this game of skate.
Whoa, hell. S. Okay.
Noah gets skunked, he has to sleep outside for the night. That's just how it goes.
He's losing, and that's all I gotta say. We all expected this. Tee to nothing. Look at this little lion boy.
I basically skunked Noah until I fell.
Oh, you! I was not landing that.
And then he got some letters.
I got K, my dude. I tried too hard. Bro, if he beats me, I'm gonna be hot. One more try. Hey, GG's. I guess I'm sleeping under the RV tonight.
Yeah, you won. What do you got to say?
That Noah sucks, and I'm the best skateboarder compared to him.
Jack, he just like messes around. He goes wherever he wants to. You could see him one place and then look back and he's gone. Yeah! All the moms go crazy over Jack because of how good his skating is and how cute he is.
Jack will talk to anybody at the skate park, and he doesn't care. He's unfiltered.
What do you think?
We saw him telling people that he didn't know. You trash. He was telling them, you trash.
Stop it right now.
Oh, I can't do that.
A five-year-old called you out. A five-year-old.
And people just loved him.
Calling him out, Big Daddy.
He just didn't care. He was just a little kid having fun.
One of the local kids was really stoked to watch us skate and like film.
I'm done skating for right now because they're so good.
They're too good?
Yeah.
We had some boards in the car and we surprised them with one and he was super hyped.
All right, bro. So you going to learn how to ollie by the next time I come? Or kickflip? Ollie. All right, that's not a problem. There you go, bro. Roof?
Yeah. Yeah, you can have that.
Thanks. They told me I gotta land an ollie by the next time they come back.
Are you gonna get on that?
I have to get on that. I better see the ollies next time. I got you.
I bet.
Baton Rouge Park was super fun, but we have to figure out where we're gonna sleep for the night.
We found this random RV park in the middle of nowhere.
It was a pretty weird one. There was nobody there.
Next time on Zion's Way.
Today we're making the very long drive into Texas.
Texas, we're going to Texas.
We're in this town called Beaumont, and we heard there's a skate park here, so we're about to go check it out.
First try.
Let's go!
It was like an 8 or 9 stair rail.
And then Jack saw this 2 block and he wanted to skate it.
He wanted to go for the 180. Outside is like an indoor park in Houston. I just backflipped the bumper bar and now I'm thinking kickflip backflip. Once Zion warmed up, it was game over. Zion's on fire, but I don't know what he took, but he shut down the sesh.
I'm happy. Oh my God, Jack!